Looking good, Miss Allison Gunn. Hawk won't be able to keep his eyes off you.
I assume Allison Gunn is my cover.
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason?
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend, Hawk, is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Ms. Gunn.
Hold a moment, ma'am. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
I've heard a lot about you. Name's Allison Gunn.
And I've heard a lot about you. You've been very busy lately, if the extranet is to be believed.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble. Do you? You may pass through, Ms. Gunn. You were invited after all, but I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
Care to explain why my friend has to stand outside?
I don't like the look of your friend, so she stays outside. Simple as that.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person, and no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong. We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation on Olive?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam! Done.
Thank goodness. I thought those rabble would dog you for years.
That goes to a security room.
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking, at best.
What's your read on that Archangel guy?
I hear he's dead. Or gone, or something. Good riddance, I say.
Mr. Hawk's vault is exquisite.
Who could know? He never lets anyone near it.
Say, what's that over there?
Hawk's bedroom, I believe.
Wow, who's his architect? This is a very impressive place.
Or a very large one, at least.
Hawk's private rooms are off-limits without proper clearance.
I'm dying to get in there, but we have to scope out the vault first.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. Careful! The barrier's still up. We'll have to shut it down to get to the door.
Ms. Gunn, good to see you. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries.
Why?
Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Miss Gunn.
Once we find the password, we can get past the voice scatter.
Did you hear? Santiago was attacked in his own base.
Really? By whom?
Zaid Masani, of all people. Thankfully, Vito escaped.
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Oh.
See what you can find. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped their communications. I think we can get past that private room guard. Tell him Chief Rose sent you. Now, I just take the voice sample we got from Hawk and... got it. Now we can crack that voice scanner.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access authorization to Mr. Hawk's private rooms?
They have access, Samuels. They'll stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet.
It's clean.
It's a plant. Ha! Found a sample?
No, a credit shit.
DNA, but looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample. Probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pad. He seems to have obsessed over this. But I'm not sure there's enough. Let's keep looking.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. That should do it. Let's get out of here.
Throws a hell of a party.
Yes. I'm not too pleased with the caliber of people he's invited, though.
Thank you.
identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Verusha.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
Careful. The barrier's still up. We'll have to shut it down to get to the door. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni tool to scan for electromagnetic fields. One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
Do the guards seem more attentive than usual?
They'd probably be more attentive to me, too, if I was wearing that dress.
You.
That got it. The barrier's down. I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed. So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley. This is nice. Oddly relaxing. Ugh. Rachni Queen. I guess everything's valuable to someone. Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it. Casa Locust. No. The Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrow these.
This might be useful.
How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk! Not sure what it is, though. This looks like Quarian script. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? Creepy. I could still get money for something like this, even outside the Alliance. Asari go nuts for this sort of thing.
Thank you.
Don't bother Ms. Goto. It's code locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming, just like your old friend.
Let's see you try. This is where your special skills come into play, Shepard. Let's do this.
I see them!
Thank you.
Damn it! We have to find another way.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Got a clear shot. Here we go.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi, destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard. I really appreciate your help with the Hawk heist. I've been going through Keiji's gray box. It's so nice to have him back. Even in that form, I miss him. One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
dossier doesn't say if Okira's on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Broadcasting orders over loudspeaker. Charming.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Heads up, look out post ahead, and they know we're here.
Going to cover.
Taking cover.
Taking cover! Heading to cover!
Got it.
Shit! Shit! I won't stop bleeding. Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of Metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
What's he talking about?
Jador runs a Blue Sun's outlier, and she's making Krogan for an army. But they all come out crazy, tough as hell, but just insane.
Stupid. You could hire an army of Mercs for cheaper than that.
I don't know. I just point and shoot and bank my credits. Maybe there's something better in the labs.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What is Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
The scare was a nice touch.
I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
Taking cover.
Heading to cover. Here we go.
This'll put him down. Lock and load.
One less. You bet.
Got it.
Oh.
Firing an impact shot!
Smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you, something makes me speak.
He's only a week old?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No, I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
O'Kear's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogan. Must be an attempt to cure the Genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
He was grown in a tank. It's probably crazy, like that Merc said.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does O'Kear expect these Krogan to ignore the Genophage if not by curing it?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like he's had much success with these Krogan.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be tested, but for what?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with O'Kear.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Yeah, yeah. Krogans are strong. We get it.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run. And I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
Don't like the look of that. Stay alert.
Gotcha.
With you.
Hey, Luke! Run for your damn life! Don't worry!
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me. I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeyer. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I don't remember that. Probably best if you were in Saren's lab.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But O'Kear is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What is O'Kear trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but O'Kear mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a Genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
That's gonna bite you in the ass someday.
Here you are. I've watched your progress. It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're O'Kear. You don't seem particularly caged or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre Traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that thought. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about the Collectors. We couldn't care less about your problems.
I see. Yes, Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the Genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
What did you get from the Collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype. After I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy. Legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the Collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as Data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay. And do what must be done.
interesting.
Be right there.
Got your back.
On my way. Right there. Engaging.
Engaging target. Be right there.
Okia wasted his life to save this single Krogan?
A bullet in the brain would save us a lot of headaches.
A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll even help. I doubt anyone's ever asked for his opinion on anything.
Normandy, Okia is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Is it true we have a pod containing a baby Krogan down in the cargo hold?
Not a baby. He's a full-grown super soldier ready for combat.
Please be careful if you decide to birth him. His personality is completely unknown. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need. The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
He's either a powerful addition to the crew or a time bomb. I'd rather deal with it now.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
female. Before you die, I need a name.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank... O'Kir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, Legacy, Grunt... Grunt... Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
You wouldn't prefer O'Kir or Legacy?
It's short. Matches the training in my blood. The other words are big things I don't feel. Maybe they fit your mouth better. I feel nothing for O'Kir's clan or his enemies. I'll do what I'm bred to do. Fight and determine the strongest. But his imprint has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
Is it that easy for O'Kir's perfect Krogan to abandon his mission?
O'Kir is just a voice in the tank. If his imprints are true, then he created something stronger than him. So he's not worthy of me. And if his hatreds aren't strong enough to compel me, they've failed too. I feel nothing. I have no connection.
I have a good ship and a strong crew, a strong clan. You'd make it stronger.
If you're weak and choose weak enemies, I'll have to kill you.
Our enemies are worthy. No doubt about that.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other. Wise Shepard. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you. Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much, like the tank. Come back later.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be. So I should keep this crap around? Don't let it pile up. I live down here.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Did O'Kir give you any imprints about the Collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. O'Kir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Did O'Kir give you any imprints about the Collectors?
I see. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
Hey.
Tell me something I don't know about you.
Nothing to tell. Why?
I want to know more, and I'm not going away.
I'm here to fight for you. Nothing says we have to be friends. But whatever. Something you don't know, huh? Obvious stuff, like what's up with my ink, or something else just as boring.
You're not really interested unless it affects you. I've been through all this shit before. I could be genuine. You have no way of knowing.
I have eyes, and I have history. You'll back off. As soon as you realize you're not the first, and I'm immune to your help.
You're tough, but you can't have survived alone all these years.
When I was starting out, I ran with this girl Minara and her boyfriend. They knew their way around. I thought they'd help me. Right. They helped me into their bed. And when we finally did take down something big, they helped themselves to my share of the take. I knew where it was heading. And I got him first. Never bothered with friends after that.
They sound like selfish pricks. That doesn't mean they were gonna kill you.
I get feelings. I don't need proof. I did the smart thing. I always do the smart thing if people fuck with me. That's probably something you should remember.
You work pretty hard at not letting people get close.
I've been with lots of people. If you're asking about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, no. It's a waste of time and it never works. You let someone get that close, it just means they need a shorter knife. Lonely and alive works just fine, thanks.
Seems like you miss it a little more than you want to admit.
Pick every little word apart if you want, but it doesn't change the way the galaxy works. Come on, you've been around.
I'll bite. What's with the tattoos?
Some are for prisons I've been in. Some are for kills. You know, good ones. Some are for things I've lost. Those aren't your business. They're nobody's business. And some are because, hey, why the fuck not?
I have to go. But we should do this again.
Wait. My turn with the questions. People usually walk by now. Why are you really asking all these things? What's your game, Shepard?
I've never met anyone like you.
Whatever. It'll come back to what you can take. It always does. Later, Shepard.